people, love, disappointments, pain. I think I just want to go deeper, show more, and explore more. I've been working directly from my life. The way it happened is more organic. If it's leaving home in Israel and getting further away from my mom, the project is about that. There was a time where I went through a crisis medically and in my marriage, and I had another man in my life, so this became a project of pain and crisis. Then I gave birth to twins, boy and a girl, so it's a project. So it's pretty intuitive. As opposed to some photographers that work in a way where they do a research, they decide that they're going to do this, they have a date, they're going to start. With me, it's coming directly from my experiences and my life.
My name is Elinor Carucci, and I'm a photographer.